Hi there. I just felt like showing off my birthday present on YouTube, so this is just one of those many videos out there where guys talk about their toys. First of all, I want to take this opportunity to declare proudly that I am a cast iron cook. I'm not a professional chef, I'm just a beginning cook and I'm likely to be one for many years to come, but I am a cook and I love cooking in cast iron. And this year, I decided to splurge a bit on my birthday and get something I've wanted since I learned how to cook. A kick-ass, really bitchin' chef's knife. Last year for Valentine's Day, I received my first truly sharp knife. This Victorinox 8-inch chef's knife. This is a wonderful knife, and it taught me how important it is for a cook to have a good knife. It's safer to use, and it helps get the job done faster. If you're using a cheap knife that you bought at the dollar store, you need to throw it out right now. No, I'm not kidding. When you see the difference between a truly sharp knife and a crappy so-called chef's knife from Dollar Tree, you'll realize that you're really putting yourself at risk for injury when you use one of those cheap garbage knives. And this Victorinox isn't really that expensive. You can get it on Amazon for just under $30, and it's worth every penny. However, after learning how to properly use this knife over the past 2 years, I decided I was ready for the big time, to go for a truly special knife that I could call my own, one that is likely to last for the rest of my life. Most people who go for a special knife usually go for the popular brands like Henkel's, Wusthof, or even Schön. And I was all set to work on a way to afford a global Japanese chef's knife. But then, I learned about the difference between a stainless steel knife and a carbon steel knife. And when I discovered this 10-inch Sabatier carbon steel knife, it was love at first sight. What's more, this cost less than half of what I would have paid for the global chef's knife. Now, I know that this knife is going to require some special care, and that's why I fell in love with it. As I said before, I'm a cast iron cook, and I'm very familiar with keeping my metal cookware free of rust, keeping it dry, and oiling it regularly. I also know that the bright metal sheen on this knife is going to dull, and the knife will develop a patina from use. That's one reason why I'm filming this video. In a year's time, I'm going to show you what a carbon steel knife looks like after regular use. But right now, I get to use this new knife to prepare a special birthday dinner. This is going to be fun.
Thank you.